This is Lefkara work. We work with a small needle. We have to count all the threads of the linen and all the stitches, because here we work with no patterns. All the designs, it's in our memory. They are all old and traditional. This design, we call it Leonardo da Vinci, because we believe that the famous painter came in this village in 1481, and he bought an art clock with this design, and then he took it back to Milano Cathedral. So the women call it Da Vinci. It's the most famous, but it's one of the most complicated designs, because we have to cut all the holes around. We use the scissor. We have to count and cut zigzag all the way around and match it at the end. Then we have to stitch the holes. We stitch them in the one side, in the other side, and then in the middle. Now we have to go four times to finish the holes, and then we have to put all the different designs in here. All the work is in both sides. We don't make any knots. And of course we work on the best linen. This is Irish linen. You can wash it in the washing machine without any problem. It lasts for years. Also the thread we use is cotton, and we import it from France. We don't use colors on our work, only natural colors. We use this or the white. But unfortunately nowadays, none of the young girls wants to learn. It's mostly the older women, they still work as a profession. Each woman works in her house. Every year we produce less and less pieces. Some of the designs, they already die out. These are family heirloom pieces. Here we pass them to our daughters when they get married, and then to our granddaughters. You know, they stay in the family and they last years. In my house, I have pieces from my great-grandmother. You know, they are over 100 years old, and we still use them and wash them, you know, and they are perfect. This is the real Lefkara handwork.